Meanwhile, the district attorney's office is launching a new tool to better track shooting trends in the metro. The shooting dashboard brings together data on where shootings happen, whether they are gang-related and other factors, as well as the likelihood of another shooting in the area. The goal is to see if law enforcement can take any action to curb violence in particular areas or among a particular group. The dashboard will be maintained by the DA's Crime Strategies Unit.